Hello everyone, it's Funtime Alex FC. Underscore between Alex and FC. And you have to already change the size of this. Yeah, you see that. Oh, it's loading now. Okay. Fantastic. I never seen that before. I miss it. Hold on. Last few pixels. Why does it say 0 pixel? Oh. Anyways, yes. To Crowscare. Crowscare. All right. Let's get into this. Now, I would love to read this warning, but I've decided some sort of intro-y thing. And I'll only use the intro-y thing if one of those options are in it, which should not be in the beginning. Anyways, let's get on to it. Yes. I think that is all I need you to do right now. Perfect timing. Pick out the biggest pumpkins in the southeast patch. Chase away all the birds. And check on Haley. After that, come talk to me again to figure out what to do next.
Oh yeah? And what are you gonna do, Dad?
I have to save my energy for the Harvest Festival, after all.
Come on! You can't even spare a little magic for me, just this once!
Sorry, Ryle. You know I have to save my energy.
Are you floating?
Nah, he's sitting. If I spent it all helping with the farm, I would have none left for the Harvest Festival.
Be right back.
I have attacked the Ozzy by scratching him.
The friendly, gentle way. Let's get to this.
But you are my little champion. You can handle it, right? Unless.
Huh? No! Yeah! I am the champion! I can totally do it! I've done it before! You can count on me, Dad! I'll do a lightning fast, faster than you can cast any spell of yours!
Fantastic!
I was gonna say something else, but I decided not to.
I thought so.
Got the haha wrong again.
If you need help remembering what to do, just come back and ask me. Or, you know, you could write it down in a journal. I haven't seen you use it since I gave it to you.
Why would I write it down when I have you right here?
Alright. Alright. Fair. Either way, the Ozzy's getting out of room.
Hopefully Ozzy doesn't ruin this video.
I will be waiting right here.
Yeah. I didn't think you would be moving very far. But I'll get it done now.
Good boy. I have another chore for you after, so don't forget to come back home, back to me once you're done.
Got it. Ah, fantastic. Now last time, the last session I did this game, I got lost immediately because I wasn't paying attention. Did I miss Tex already? A sizable pumpkin. Look at you. I would have trouble lifting you if I wasn't so strong. A sizable pumpkin. Orange pumpkins are always the best ones. Don't tell other pumpkins I said that though. A sizable pumpkin. You make a great jack-o'-lantern. Or a great pumpkin pie. A sizable pumpkin. Well, you're perfectly round. I bet everyone's gonna be fighting over you. Those look like all the biggest pumpkins in this patch. Do I have anything left to do? Yes, I do. Yeah, so last session I went straight down here. Cause, I don't know, I supposed to be following the road. Imagine secret achievement. Rah! Got you! Excuse me, this is my house, not yours! Boo! He's got angry eyes. Boo!
You don't scare me, kid.
Whoa! You can talk?
Yeah? What about it?
Oh, no, nothing. I mean, I've met plenty of talking birds before. I just... Have you really? I call cap on that, because you have to be very surprised. Why are you hanging around my farm acting all shady? That is kind of weird, isn't it?
Look, kid. I'm trying to help you. Something bad is coming.
Huh? What is it?
You're looking forward to that harvest festival, right?
Yeah? Why?
Someone wants to ruin it for you. Worse than that you could imagine. But I think if you're careful, you can make sure it turns out okay.
Alright. Why are you telling me this, though?
Cause, kids like you are the ones who need a better understanding of dangerous situations.
What understanding?
But, even some adults can't recognize that some birds are too big to scare.
But you're just a little bird.
Stay away from the forest, alright? Hopefully this is the only time we'll need to speak. So be careful, you don't want to have to see me again.
Well, that is all the birds. Is there anything else I have to do? Oh wow, it's the last time we're gonna be seeing that guy, haha. What's this water bucket for? A bucket of resting water, the bugs love it. Large pile of hay. Don't even think about trying to jump in. Yeah. Okay. I'm assuming the forest is to the north. Oh yeah, of course it is. I know this map. Maybe. Well, not really. Oh, I almost forgot. Haley. I have to talk to Haley.
Oh no! Haley! Have the birds been picking all your straw?
I'll fix you up.
All better.
Oh, Haley. You are not a very good scarecrow, are you? What else do I have to do? Actually, I think that's it. I should go tell Dad I'm all done. My father, I am done. Tell me my next task.
Dad! Dad! I finished everything!
Already? You are so fast. I knew I could count on you.
What do you need me to do now?
Here, I packaged some mini pumpkins for you to bring to the library. They want to decorate the windowsills with them.
you know how to get there, right?
Of course I do. It's the green building close to Main Street's entrance. They got all the yellow pumpkins in front now.
I think there was a misspelling in that. Like the developer something actually made a misspelling because that felt odd to say.
Why are these four yellow... Not yellow, white balls? What am I thinking?
That's right. You are such a smart boy, Ryo.
Of course I'm smart. I can take care of the whole farm by myself.
Don't get ahead of yourself. You still get tangled in the hose every now and again.
Well, that's just, cause I'm small. But I'll deliver these pumpkins lickety-split.
Tell the librarians I said hi.
Wow, so we're on to the adventure of... No, we're not. I've decided to part... Oh. I wasn't trying to. Yeah, I'm gonna do parts. Item? Why do I have a mini? Oh. I have one mini pumpkin. Anyways, I'm gonna end this video here, so you can leave already, because I'm about to go on a little explanatory. So yesterday, I was actually recording this game. I made it to, like, a certain part of the game. It's like nighttime of this day I made to. But then I was wanting to stop recording because I needed to like do some other things. So I ended up deleting the footage because I didn't like what things were being. Also didn't think there'd be time to edit and upload the video for that day. Well, yesterday. So, yeah, I think that'll be about it. Bye!